one. However, I really need you guys to recognize this. Does it ring a bell when you look at this?
You can. What is it called?
Yes, this is called differences in two squared. I hope you remember this. A minus B is A. Differences in two squared. Please, I put a star here. You can do slowly like this. But then it will be very useful if you can recognize this.
Yeah.
Because when you can recognize that, you can do the question very fast. Okay? So now, so who is your A here? Square root 2. So this is actually, hello, focus just another moment. Square of set 2 minus, who is my B?
1.
So what is square of set 2? Set 2 times set 2 is?
2.
2.
1 minus 1 square is?
1.
So what do I get?
1.
Please recognize this. Okay, are you alright? Thank you so much.